should pass.
Supposed to. We'll find out.
That's 15 there too.
Yep.
Okay. Okay. We'll put that down now.
Yeah, we'll try and roll it on.
Start it up first?
Yeah. We have a 15 inch piece. They say this machine can handle a 16 inch piece, and as you can see, the wood doesn't pass the holders, so this thing can only handle maybe 13-14 inches,
not 16.
So we're gonna have to pull it back out and cut off a couple of chunks till we get to smaller wood, and then we'll try and put it through again. See what happens. See what it's like now.
Now that's even bigger,
so we'll put it aside and we'll cut it by hand.
Yeah, that won't fit. So we finished the day with another half bucket. We would have got more if we didn't have to fiddle around with this big log that we put aside. six-way splitter, we have some big pieces, some small pieces, and some medium pieces. So all the wood chips that are left over, we collect them in this box. And we use that for fire starting or compost for the garden. So nothing is wasted. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.